WGES Grizzlies, and welcome to Grizzly AM, your morning news show. I am Megan.
And I'm Jake. Today is Friday, November 5th, 2021. For kindergarten, first, second, and fifth grade students, it is special area day 6. For third and fourth grade students, it is special area day 5. Please stand for the morning pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the news. Another great Grizzly reader has read 5 Sunshine State books. Congratulations to Annabelle. She has earned her brag tags and her pictures on the wall of fame. Great reading, Annabelle.
Now it is time for our October Grizzlies of the Month in third grade.
Now it is time for the Principal's Corner with Miss Wilder.
Good morning, boys and girls, and teacher and
staff. First of all, I hope everybody has a great Friday. Try to stay dry. Make sure that you keep up with your raincoats or your umbrellas and your jackets. Also, today, we are celebrating and recognizing diabetes awareness, so we will see lots of people wearing blue today, and that is out of awareness for diabetes. Also, this weekend, it is daylight savings time, so remember, our clocks are going to fall back, so everybody will gain an hour this weekend. Awesome. Today, we were going to have our emergency drill. And because of the weather, we are not going to have that. We're going to postpone it until one day next week. So there will not be an emergency drill this morning. We are excusing all of our tardies teachers because of the weather. And that is all I have for today. Now, I do want to do a funny. We have our Friday funny. And today's Friday funny is from Magnolia in Miss Holly's class. So here it is. How did the barber win the race? He knew a shortcut. All right, everybody have a wonderful weekend, and remember to read, read, read.
Thank you, Miss Wilder. Our thought for today is, make today so awesome that yesterday gets jealous.
Your teacher will begin the morning meeting after our moment of silence. Please join us again Monday for another edition of Grizzly AM. Have a great weekend.
Bye. Bye.